And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Gears of War 3 campaign today. I'm actually in the process of uploading as we speak. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you hit the support button. Let's get into playing some more Gears of War 3 campaign. Oh yeah. Thank you guys for supporting the channel.
See, that's what happens when you flood their tunnels. They rebuild anywhere they can.
Yeah, I thought it was kind of weird to see them up here strolling around. They ain't the kind for a day at the beach.
Seems like they dug themselves a new home. They must be excavating the whole area. Hey, that barge looks like it's setting down. Anyone up for a hijack?
Yeah, first class to Anvil Gate. Let's do it.
Shit, he's heading for the horn!
Take out any guards before they sound the alarm.
Before he sounds the horn!
You can talk now, Baird. I think they've seen us.
You sure about that?
Dagger!
Okay, that's the last of them. Keep moving.
We better find a ride soon, because I'm not jogging all the way to Anvil Gate.
Hey, a nice run would do you good, Barrett. Keep them pecs from sagging.
This'll do.
Well, that was character farming.
Huh. Gotta hand it to them grubs. They built to last.
So, any idea where we are now?
In the shit. Up to here. Why did Hoffman have to move to the other end of the frickin' world?
I just hope the old man's still alive. How long since we last had radio contact with Anvil Gate?
Just over a year.
If he's dead, Bernie would hang on to the disc. Heads up, there's a barge over there. Let's see where it lands. The next salvo, run for it!
Ready? Go!
Incoming!
Okay, now!
Is leaving.
Well, if we're lucky, they think we're dead. If we're not...
Looks like we need to scale that tower.
You read my mind. Baird, you sure you can control that overgrown bladder when we grab it?
Yeah, Tinker Toes, because you know bladder control ain't your strong suit.
Once. It happened once, okay? Anyway... I grabbed the nav system from that wrecked barge. One direct course to Anvil Gate, programmed and ready.
Nice job. Okay, let's find a way to that tower. And cue the reinforcements.
Tickers!
This'll do.
Looks like we're gonna have to go back into the trenches. Unless anyone prefers a suicide run across open ground.
I vote we sneak around and avoid getting shot in the ass for a change.
Hell yeah, and I second that. Pet shop! Hey, Baron, look, that one's cute.
Yeah, it can do tricks too, like blowing up in your face.
Shit, we're gonna have every grub in the place on our backs!
Day.
This is how they do it. It's a ticker assembly line.
And now it's a free supply of ordnance. Thank you, Grubbs.
Help yourselves. Might as well use them.
Corpses. It's all the legs. Freaks me out.
Well, you see, that's because humans are hardwired to react to things that scuttle, and... Okay, I'll shut up now.
Let's find out where that ladder goes.
Hey, Dom, do eggs freak you out, too?
Ah, so that's where corpses come from.
When a mommy corpser and a daddy corpser love each other very much.
Whoa, stay back, Bart. It would think the first thing it sees is his mother.
Why don't you two guys shut the fuck up before we wake its mother?
Well, there goes that idea.
Ah, shit, we woke Mom!
And she woke the family! Those damn eggs are hatching!
Come on, kill them and get out of here!
Isn't it bad luck to kill spiders?
Hey, spiders! It's bad luck if we don't kill them!
Look out! More eggs are hatching!
Slumbers are down!
Let's hope that barge is still around.
We got plenty of gas bags now. Choose any model you like.
It's him. Alert the fleet. I want every outpost between here and Azura at full readiness. And make sure we don't lose him again.
God damn it, she's still alive? How the hell did she survive the flood?
So, she's still running the show.
Oh, shit! Look at the size of that bug!
I got your number, bitch. Up and get moving before we lose the barges. That's why we're here. Guard!
Anyways, this looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit the lap up. Make sure to support. I'll see you guys in the next video.